स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
We are joined by one of the leading players of our times, Carolina Marin, and she's in India currently vying for the PBL title. This is the grand trophy behind us. In some ways, I mean, this is the huge trophy, motivation itself.
Yeah, it's been a really nice and huge trophy that I would like to win one more year for the new team, Pune 7aces, and of course, I just looking forward to start tomorrow.
Carolina, tell us, how do you look at this PBL in terms of some of the changes that one has to make? It's a 15-point game, then there's obviously this trump game as well. When you know that you are the one vying for that trump match, is that an additional challenge and a motivation as well?
Yeah, of course. I mean, just the PBL as an event is very exciting because it's a team event, so the pressure is going to be really different because you have to play for a team, you have to get a point for the team, not for yourself. So, I mean, it's just... very exciting to play here in front of the Indian fans in this lovely country, and of course to play for the Pune 7aces, and just looking forward to start tomorrow against the Hyderabad Hunters, my old team. I just miss all of them, but yeah, it's gonna be really interesting.
You won the world championship after the Rio Olympics, and I read somewhere you were saying that sometimes when you win an Olympic title, for a period there is a lack of motivation. I mean, a common man finds it difficult to understand, but what is it? I mean, when you win a big title, is it then becomes difficult for yourself to keep that motor going?
Yeah, it's been really difficult. It was after the Olympic Games, I got 1.5 years that I got some injuries. I couldn't feel good in my practice and also in the tournaments. I got some scares with myself. I lost just the hope in myself. So yeah, I just feel really happy that I could recover from all of these things. And now I just I feel happy with myself because I could control what I needed for recover, and also mentally I just feel strong. So yeah, I'm just looking forward to play here and just start the new year.
And then you set yourself new targets. I read somewhere you want to be the greatest player of all time when you finish.
Yeah, this is one thing that I would like to get in my career. Let's see how it's going. I know it's easy to say but difficult to do it, but this is something that keep myself motivated.
And happy for Sindhu. I mean, she came up with that world tour title, and she had a difficulty. I mean, she had a successful year, but she was difficult, you know, finding it difficult to break that final jinx. You know, how much of a mental hurdle is it, and how good is it for her to win that title?
You know, it's really difficult to be every time in the top of the forms, and we are human. So yeah. I mean, the players, we just want to do every time our best, but sometimes you have injury. It's been a really long year with tough tournament, with some injuries that we really have to care. So I mean, it's just really difficult to be in the top every time. We just try to do it, but you know, in some part of the year you just have to like keep practicing and don't force yourself just to be on the top. So this is something that I think we just have to keep improving and keep going on.
Your thoughts on the two leading ladies of Indian badminton, Saina and Sindhu? I mean, you had many a battle with them. How do you look at them?
Well, both are a really good player, a fantastic player. India as a country are improving a lot. They are coming so many good, talented players, young players. I have one of them in my team, Lakshya Sen. So he's really, really good. He's still very young, and I know in the future he will do, like, he can be one of the best players in the world. And about Saina and Sindhu, both are fantastic and both are tough opponents to beat. But yeah, we have a really good rivalry.
Right. You'll have that showdown match with Sindhu possibly. Looking forward to that.
Yeah, I'm very excited to start tomorrow. It's going to be a really tough game, even for me, but also for the team. And yeah, we will try to do our best.
Last couple of things. There's a lot of talk about your famous grunt when you play. Did it just come naturally, or how did it develop?
Well, it just come naturally, of course. This is how I am. This is my character. So yeah, it just come naturally.
And you're aware that sometimes it can put the opponent off as well.
Well, I mean, they know how I play, they know how I use this screen and something like this, but yeah, in the past I just sometimes used to put some pressure on the opponent.
One final thing, what is it like being Carolina Marin with all that you've achieved so far? I mean, the first Spaniard to have so much success in the world of badminton, and you look at how badminton's growing in India, so you would be aware that you are this pioneering star in Spanish badminton.
Well, badminton in Spain is also growing a lot. I mean, we cannot compare with India because India is huge in badminton, that many people practice badminton and they have so many good players here. But even in Spain also, after the Olympic Games, I got the gold medal, everyone in Spain know about badminton and they also want to practice. So yeah, I just feel really happy about that.
Thanks for your time, and hopefully you'll have this trophy at the end of the season.
Thank you very much. Thank you.